And we're learning new details tonight about an Aurora police investigation into an officer who threw a handcuffed suspect to the ground inside a hospital, causing some facial injuries. Tonight, that man's family demanding more action. Fox 31's Greg Nieto speaking with them, and he joins us live here, new at 9. Greg.
Hey there, Jeremy. Yeah, Alessandro Torres's family says the young man remains here at the Arapahoe County Jail. Dad tells us late tonight it's actually a blessing the body cam footage exists.
Whatever officer acts like that.
Arnaldo Torres says he had never seen the body cam footage of his son from last August until last Thursday.
You feel hopeless, frustrated, you know, lost.
August 14th, 2022, Alessandro, or Alex Torres, under arrest, now at a local hospital. Some sort of disagreement with at least one of the Aurora police officers, claiming the suspect tried to pull away. And soon thereafter, the 34-year-old is brought to the floor, medical staff administering aid.
Doesn't matter who you are, you're supposed to be protected by these individuals. And you can see, obviously, that we're not.
The Aurora police officer in question has since been reassigned while an internal and criminal investigation take place.
We're hoping, you know, that something can be done, because this type of officers, they shouldn't be allowed, to be in the police force.
Mr. Torres, the father, says the family is in the process of hiring a lawyer. He says they don't want money from the city, just assurances and justice.
This thing can happen to anybody, to anybody's sons or daughters.
Fox 31 reached out to the Aurora Police Department. The public information officer says the chief of police, Art Acevedo, still stands by the statement that the chief released last week. It says in the past, when an officer was accused of a crime, the practice has been to wait until the criminal investigation was completed and adjudicated before launching an internal investigation. That is not a good practice. We will now conduct a parallel internal affairs investigation and take our own independent action based on our findings. In Arapahoe County, Greg Nieto, Fox 31.
All right, Greg.